Hi, it's Educator Jo, and today we will be reading Brave, illustrations by Sarah Ward. Sometimes I feel butterflies in my tummy, so I take a deep breath and I close my eyes. When I am brave, those butterflies fly away. There are lots of times when I need to be brave. This morning at breakfast, I needed to be brave. I accidentally spilled my milk, but I told my mum, I told the truth, I was brave. At kinder, I needed to be brave. I blushed when it was my turn to speak, but everyone has their turn to share, and my friends enjoyed listening to me. I was brave. Then at snack time, I needed to be brave. There was someone new at kinder. I was nervous about saying hello. We both were. But I did it. I made a new friend. I was brave. Tonight I had my first kinder concert. I needed to be brave. I felt shy about dancing in front of other people. But I got out there and I did it. It was fun. I was brave. Sometimes the butterflies are really big, but if I remember all of the brave things I've done already, I know I can try anything. The end. Comment down below if there are any other books you would like me to read. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.